and welcome to Game HQ Christmas Special. On our Christmas Special, we'll be doing videos such as top film missions, police rages, and loads of taxi jobs. Right, behind me you'll see the mission starting up. As you can see, I'm in the Santa outfit my character is. So it's really good. There's been a new update that's bringing you all Christmas elf outfits and everything for free, thanks Rockstar Games. And basically, at the moment you'll see that my bike, I'm riding my bike, and it is going to the Top Fun mission. In the Top Fun mission, we'll be having three rounds of Top Fun. We'll have one police raid after, and then we'll be doing loads of survival on GTA 5. Yes, that's a new gameplay, well, game type. It's called survival, so basically you have loads of rounds of people coming to get you. The highest I've ever got to is round 4, which is quite bad. If you can beat me, please message me and let me show you your video, and we'll see if we can beat yours. Right, we're going to show you the first round of our GTA Online Top Fun. Here we go.
Hi guys, as you can see, I'm wearing a Santa outfit, I'm wearing a Santa hat, I'm wearing a Santa top, I'm wearing Santa trousers and boots. Right guys, we're going to start off with a Top Fun mission, which I said earlier on in this video. So, let's get started.
We are now loading the session. Here we go, we are the fighter jets. Let's get into it.
We won.
This time I am on a bike. So the fighter jets are on the way to get us. So we've got to follow our map.
Come on.
quite a bit on us. And we win, because the fighter jet pilot crashed and died, which is epic. We want to go. So we'll be back with the next round. Guys, thanks for watching our Top Fun round 2. In the third round, I don't know if I want to show you because it's the same again, me riding a bike. In all the three rounds, we did not get to the finish. So, but that wasn't because of us. We didn't die. The person who was flying the fighter jet crashed and committed suicide. So at the end of the game, but we won. So overall, in these three missions, I earned about one and a half grand's worth of dollars for GT Online. As you know, they recently gived out a stimulus package of $500,000. So I bought a nice house with it, I bought loads of cars, and I'll be doing a video just showing you all my apartment and all that. Right guys, this is our third round of Top Fun. Our running thing is a salute.
Weekends in bed, no scrambled eggs or bacon. I just
now,
have time
not
for you.
Going to be like on the other team.
Backs on the grass, heads in the clouds. We close our eyes, enjoy the view.
Don't know
we don't want to hear the real world passing by, saying that we're crazy. We spend all our time lying side by side, going nowhere, it's really something. Getting busy, doing nothing. We spend all our time running for our lives, going nowhere, it's really something. Getting busy, doing nothing. No magazines or DVDs, we both got better things to do. I'll hold your hand, shall we dance together? It's just so hot to choose. And every time we hear the whole world rushing by, I know that we're not crazy.
And we'll be going to do some police rages online and some taxi jobs. See you later. Right guys, you've just watched our third round of Top Fun. Right, as you see, it's bright. I'm brighter now because I had to go somewhere. It's now dark. I'm now using a lamp and it's raining, so you might hear a bit of rain in the background. Right, we're going to show you one of our police rages. Here we go.
Attorneys to plead my case, no OBS to send me in and out of space. At my fingers, I'll be jeweled with diamonds and gold, but that ain't gonna help me now. I'm trouble, yeah, trouble now. I'm trouble, yeah, I deserve my town. I'm trouble, yeah, trouble now. I'm trouble, yeah, I got trouble in my town. I think you're right, but you were wrong.
Christmas special. As you can see, I've got my Christmas hat on because it's not long ago until it's Christmas morning. Right guys, thanks for watching my Christmas special. You'll be watching this on Christmas Day if you do. So I record this on Christmas Eve, which was yesterday for you guys. So thanks for watching Christmas special. Don't forget to watch our New Year's Eve End of Series 1 video, which will be uploaded on New Year's Eve at around 9 o'clock at night. We'll see you later, guys. Thanks for watching, and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.